how does it feel to officially now be BAFTA Award winners?
Feels all BAFTA-y. That's all I got. I don't know. I mean, you walk off stage, you're carrying a really heavy object. It's super exciting. We never dreamed we would win a BAFTA, so it is an amazing feeling.
One of the comments that's really come back from the gamers is that they've really connected with the characters in this story. I mean, can you talk a little bit about why you think they have kind of just had that kind of resonance with a gaming community?
Sure. Kate?
Well, a lot of the characters are, a lot of the character details are sort of based upon our growing up and being teenagers, and that feeling is sort of universal, we found via the emails that we've got. A lot of people had the same experiences. I think that's part of the draw of it.
Yeah, I think it's a unique thing to be able to see yourself in a video game in a way that isn't mediated through like killing a lot of enemies or something, you know. And clearly, people I think reacted really strongly to seeing such a familiar set of, you know, experiences in the story of Gone Home.